low. I gotta go. I gotta go. Gotta go. Gotta go. Gotta go. Gotta go. Gotta go. Alright, snake serpent of some kind. That's what's next on the old Colossus killing agenda. If it's anything like the freaking last one I took down, I hope it's not gonna be too hard. Well, actually, no. I think it's gonna be twice as hard. Then again, these Colossi are kinda unpredictable. At one point, they're super easy. The next point, they're just, what the heck am I fighting? Heck, the last two I fought Shosha started blasting me and stuff. But it seems to me I'm heading in the right direction for once. It's a nice change of pace other than me being lost 24/7. It would be wrong of me right now if I just pulled out my freaking bow and arrow and shot it. It would be so wrong of me right now. I don't know why that temptation just crept in, but it just came across my head. I can just shoot that if I wanted to. Oh, come on. Turn this way. Whoa, what the? Okay, game, you just decided to... You just all of a sudden decided you're going this way now, screw you. See, there it goes again. I'm not turning that way, and the game's making me go that way. No, don't turn around. Come on. Turn this way. Forward. There you go. Also, I really don't enjoy this whole, well, not that, hang on, different word for it. I have a distaste for this whole, I gotta, of Ardos walking slowly at first and then decides, like, I gotta go. Because if I'm in a dire situation, I need him to go, he's really slow at it. This is the place, right? Yep, this is the place, alright. Oh! Yep, I'm playing Tremor. Tremor is now a video game. How am I even gonna begin to start with you? Oh, let's follow him, boy. that thing chasing me? Oh crap, it is. It's chasing me. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. Hit it with a sharp turn. You got this, Arlo. Oh my god, it's right on your butt. Oh my god, it won't leave me alone. Shoot it in the eye. In the eye. Oh my god, it actually worked. And it actually ran into something too. Lucky, lucky me. Jump! Oh really? Now you don't want to do the whole heck of big jump? Why is your other half all the way up there, my guy? Come on. Come on. Weak point, weak point, weak point. Where is it? Come on, Wanda. Wander. Come on. Come on. Talking to you like you're a puppy right now. What the? Where's his weak point? No. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, no. Behind the bag? Where is it? I can't find its weak point anywhere. Screw it, I'm just gonna stab this thing. Oh, wait, what the? Why did it glow ever since when I pulled out my sword? Okay. Alright, hold this one a little bit longer this time. And stab it! Oh boy! Arlo, 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 get your butt over here, right now! Move it! Like today! That thing's on us. What do you want from me, man? It's on us, it's on us, it's on us, it's on us. Come on, show me your eyes. Show me that face. No, missed it. Missed it. Missed it. Got him. Oh, come on. It's all the way over there. Run faster, will you? No, screw it. Arlo's gonna slow me down more than anything. Come on, 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 come on. Grab it. It's not on here. All right, sword is out, correct? Sword is out. So it should be glowing wherever his weak spot is, which is right here. This thing's wiggling so much, I can't freaking get it. Do me a favor, die already. Mystery in the sun. Well, I already know what's gonna happen now, so do it. playing a Dracula piano in the background. I forget what that instrument's called. What's next, my guy? What is next? I'm ready. I'm freaking ready. An altar overlooks the lake. A guardian set loose, it keeps the flames alive. Flames? Hey, I see that. That's another snake monster. Come on, why are there so many snakes? Okay, fine. At least I don't have to fight it right now. Which way shall I go? Where'd you come from? Where'd you go? Where'd you come from? Cutting Nigel. Behind the temple, I see. Okay, this way then. I was about to say, is it up there? Oh, hi! How do I get down from here? It's the question. Oh, here we go. This is the way down, right? Well, sorta, kinda. It's gonna be another video where I'm just freaking blazing through Colossae. Maybe. I think I just jinxed myself when saying that. Yeah, you're this one. What all these Colossae, I think they're just having a calm day, and next thing you know, out of nowhere, this small dude just come out of nowhere with a sword, like, hey, I'm gonna kill you now. And they actually die, so the third day just sucks. I see a little altar I can stop by real quick. One time for the one time. Like this. Booyah. I just jumped off my horse and landed back on my horse for a second there. Bow down. Turn, my big old friend of mine. My glorious steed, you need to turn. How do I get down there? Is there a way down there? So I can see the little thing down there. Alright, then fine. That's another... Okay, then. So I see it. Yep, right in there. He's all up in there. But... Oh, I gotta go on foot. There's a lake at the bottom, I would have already jumped into it. Oh! Whoa, well there is a lake, I didn't even notice. I jumped in this thing a lot sooner. Hey, ho! Oh, don't jump. I mean, don't fall. I'm assuming that's my entrance over there. Here we go. Wait, huh? It's all blocked up. What are you tripping over, Wander? Okay, I'm just gonna keep heading this way then. This is one of those kind of games where they don't really tell you up front, you gotta go this way, then you gotta do this, and then you gotta go that way. No, it's kind of just, you gotta figure this thing out for yourself. Kind of like Uncharted deal. Well, some of the time anyway. Alley-oop! How'd I end up just standing there? Did I just land with no- Oh. Oh, you're a lot faster. You are a fast one. Ooh, you wanna play, kitty? You wanna freaking play? Kitty, wanna play? Let's play, kitty. Oh, God! You just nailed me. Get up. Come on. I can't dodge for the... I can't dodge for crap. Get up. That ain't work. Oh! This thing is whooping my behind right now. And I don't know how to fight it. And he won't get up. Get up. Stop knocking me down, man. Get up. Get up. Come on. Get up, will ya? Yeah. Yeah, you can't hit me now, can ya? Oh, crap. At least it won't jump down here, will it? Did it just jump down here? Nah. Well, at least I got this so I can keep track of it. I figured I can target them. I hope I gotta keep going. Yeah, I see you. This is doing nothing to him. This is doing nothing to it but making it mad. Please don't jump over here. It's gonna jump over here, isn't it? I'm expecting a large fella, honestly. Yeah, you can't do nothing, can you? It's got too much armor plating on for me to do something to it. Wait a minute. What's all these things? Oh boy. This is gonna suck. This is gonna honestly suck. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Okay, yeah, I was gonna say, yeah, I can use the pedestal flames. Yeah, you're ugly. Right here. Come on. Ow, come on. I used the pedestal flame and nothing happened, man. Ha! Ow. And now the way for him to get up for now the way 1,000 years for him to get back up. Guys, like at this point, you might as well be dead. If you can't take a hit, you are just down for the count for about a good 12 seconds until you get back up. Game, I'm stuck in a hard place. And I can't dodging in this game. Yes, I am using the pedestal flames. You shush your face. I just got up. Leave me alone, you stupid colossus. You're not even that big. Really? Oh, stick. Get the stick. Nope, you're not gonna get the stick. You're just gonna stand there like a numpty? Okay. You're just gonna stand there like a numpty, because he can't freaking pick up a stick. He also can't get up. I can't get the stick, because this thing is just knocking the absolute crud out of me. This is like the freaking Valkyrie Queen all over again. I can't get up! Run into it again. I fell, didn't I? The stick! Get the stick! I can't get the stick, and I fell off. People are gonna say it's the best game ever, and I will agree that it does have some pretty great things about it, but my lord, is it hard to play? And this is on easy mode. I have no shame about saying that either. It fears the flame. I know the game. Oh. And I fear it getting smacked up again, because he won't grab the freaking stick. I grab the stick, and I get knocked out. Back away! I have the flame in my hand! What do you want from me, game? What do you want? Come on! I can't get up. I can't see where it is either, so I can dodge properly. Not only that, freaking Wander is a frail flower who just... I have no idea to classify this as rage or not. Yeah! I got the flames now, sucker! Back up! Back up! This thing's about to go out! Alright, come on! Wander! Wander! Jump! Jump again! Wander! Wander! Jump! So, I got the flame. What was I expecting? What was I expecting exactly? Get back. Get back. Back, you heathen. Well, I say it's down and out. Let go. Come here, boy. Haha! Joke's on you. I'm already on top of your back. Oh, crap. Okay, I'm on its back. Now what? Hey, whoa. This thing is profusely trying to shake me off. There's no weak point. Wait, there probably is a weak point, I just don't have my sword out. There, it's right on the- it's literally right there. It's shining. Oh, crap. Come on, camera, camera. Ah! I hate this cat thing. Come on. Oh, hi! God, you are aggressive! This is the most aggressive colossi ever. It does not hesitate to knock you back down, even if you just got back up. Yeah! Okay, here he comes. I need to hop on top of something. Come on. This jumping. Circle, circle it, circle it, circle it. Flip it, reverse it. Stealth. Why are you so mean? Leave me alone, you stupid thing. Leave me alone. I can't get, and it knocked me down. Leave me be! I'm not even gonna live to make it over there. Come on. I can keep running. There is literally no dodging this thing. Wake up. Oh, damn, I actually dodged it. Oh, it's coming back. It's coming back. It's coming back. It's coming. Is there a button? Is there a button I can mash for me to wake up faster? Good lord! You about to glitch me into the freaking wall. What made you so mad? I'm sorry. You need therapy? I hate you. I just freaking loathe you. I am not gonna lie. I just have a strong distaste for you. As a human being, I have so much distaste for you. You're not even human. What the heck am I talking about? Because I'm trapped in the corner. I can't see. It doesn't help when the camera is just all over the place and not directly on the colossi I'm trying to hit. And I can't dodge anything. I literally can't dodge anything. Anything it does to me, it's gonna hit me. Where'd it go? There it is. Gotcha. Come on. Do not let go, for the love of God. I am not going through this. I can't get an opportunity to stab. It's shaking. It's shaking 24/7. Hold still. Okay, that's one stab. That's two. Would you hold still? You colossi love to freaking move all around. Oh, now you can jump back over here. Come on, come on. My stamina is not lasting that long. Because it's not going to stop and... It doesn't have a pause second for me to stab it. One. And... Die! No, 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 no. Not yet, not yet. My stamina... Thank God! Guardian of the Pit. Get the sword out. Get your sword out. Where's my sword? You know what? Fine. I don't care. Just take me. I don't care. As long as I don't have to fight this thing anymore. Holy crap. The struggle is real. Never again. In paradise floats upon the lake, a silent being dwells. Thunder. Wield thunder. A moving bridge to cross to higher ground. What? Oh yeah, and by the way, when I said I never want to fight one of those things again, well, looks like there's one more of them. At least I don't have to kill you, Arlo. That's why I choke whoever made your controls, because they are so difficult. See what I mean? See what I mean? He does his little trot thing first, and then he starts picking up speed. Alright, one more Colossi. Well, for the video, I mean. I'm not done with the game yet. I don't know how many I have left to do. I think the last time I counted it was like 7, so I think 6 now. I want to assume. Also, I don't know about this, but I just kind of came up with a little something for like game, for like a video game. I would say like an indie game or something like that. A game where your controls are absolutely crap when you start beginning it, but you start having like a skill tree for it to start leveling up. It's like for each skill you buy, your controls get better. Like, let's say you're jumping, you have a very delayed jumping, you can get a freaking skill for that, so your jumping is more responsive. Got bad comp, got, how do I put this? Horrible turning? Well, get a freaking, skill for that, and boom, you got better turning. Now, you think of any kind of crappy mechanic in a game, not crappy mechanic, any kind of crappy gameplay in the game, like controls, any crappy controls in the game that you could think of, and then boom, put that in the game and slowly have it be a thing where you have to get skill tree to get it, make it better, or you know, whatever. Just throwing it out there, you know. Wow, also, oh wait, maybe it's down there near the lake. No, that's an abyss. Am I on a dead end? Come on, you. Let's go. Come on. Or better yet, to go on with my little idea, like a game where you start off all like look pixelated, like old school Nintendo or something like that. More skills you get, the more better graphics you get. Oh great! Do I have to? I gotta climb this, don't I? And if I fail, it's gonna lead to my immediate doom. Okay, game. I'll bite. Oh, so I just gotta go on this side. I don't have to jump over there as I was actually fearing doing right now. Okay, yeah, Arlo can't make it over here, so I'm gonna have to tear up the rest of the way on foot. And I definitely do not want to be in the water right now because I don't feel like dying. Dying's not nice at all. Oh, crap, bastard. Do I seriously gotta go in the water? Where is it? I'm not in light. Give me a break. Fine. Oh, you know it's not pulling me as hard as I thought it would be. Alright, I'm sure this is the place. It's a giant area, so this has to be this is boss battle material. Okay, what really freaks me out is the fact that I can't see anything that's beneath me. It's just all darkness. For thousands of years, I lay dormant, and I dare to disturb its slumber. Wake up, you freaking noob! You look like you mean business, big fella. Wait, what the? Okay, you're one of those kind of guys. Cannonball. It sees me. It seriously still sees me. How do you see me? Okay, I can see the bubbles, I can see myself, because, okay. Okay, fair. But still, screw you. Well, at least I know that if I'm underwater, it can't exactly hit me. Come on, come on, come on. There's gotta be something I can do. He's coming again! Come on. What can I climb on? Maybe I just need to stay ducking over under here. This thing's getting closer. Stay ducked down. Duck. Duck. Crouch walk, my guy. Maybe if I stay stealthy enough, it won't see me. Whatever you're gonna do, do it now, for God's sakes, man. Behind it. Come on, 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 Wander. You got this. You're the best swimmer across the lands. Come on, Michael Phelps. Get closer to it. Get closer, for God's sakes. It's like every time I get closer, it gets further. Stop moving! This is frustrating, actually. This is actually kind of frustrating, because he won't stop moving forward when I'm trying to get closer. And now it's even further away. Fine. Fine, I'll just play this game all day then. Would you stop moving, please, and thank you. Thank God. Oh, you're some kind of crab thing, huh? Would you just stop climbing? Keep going. I'll just... Come on. Come on. Where's your... Where's your weak spot? What the? Where's his weak spot? I don't see it. Cross to higher ground. What are you talking about? I'm on top of the thing. There. That's what I gotta do. Not gonna need big old teeth. Oh God. I have no idea if this is actually working or not. Ow. Nope. Oh crap, I fell. Cross the higher ground. That makes no sense. Cross the higher ground. How am I supposed to cross somewhere? Oh, crap. Camera. Okay. How am I supposed to get on top of that? There's nothing to grab onto. If there was, you're not making it obvious for me, game. Sorry, I feel like this game just wants you to just solve everything, because I can't, I don't really know how to climb up here, per se. You can stop that. You say that one more time, I'm gonna cross you to higher ground, you son of a gun. How? Explain that to me. What the heck did I just do? Ow, Jesus, I didn't even know he was shooting. That's kind of what I get for not paying attention to him. I don't know how to get up here. There's no way to get up here. He's shooting. Screw it, I'm just gonna stay underwater for a bit more. I don't have much time for this. I only got like 9-10 minutes left to do this video. And I'm struggling because it's making no, because this stupid voice is not making any sense. How is one supposed to? Okay. As I was saying, how am I supposed to get to higher ground? There's only these sticking pillars around here. Oh crap, here he goes again. Maybe I can lure him here. Come here. Over here. Also, how do you see me? You have no eyes. What are you doing? What are you doing? Come on, just squeeze on through there. Come on! Come on, Wanderer, you are the most unathletic... unathletic person I've ever played as in my life. Oh, hey! You want me to get up there, but you're not telling me how I'm supposed to get up there. He's wiggling his head around then. Get up, get up, get up! Jump for it! You better grab onto it, thank God. He's shooting! No, 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 no! I was actually about to lose it if I fell. If I just fell right there, I was actually gonna lose it. Okay. Alright then, this is how we gotta play it. It's right there? Come on. One more. Nope, hold on. He let go. Oh, wait, he did let go. It's a good thing he let go because it's not there anymore. Okay, never mind. Plus that thing closed in. Okay, then. Duck down! I think I know where your next weak point is, big fella. And I'm coming for it. Nope, got to turn this way now. No, don't tell me you're don't tell me you're shifting direction already. Not before I get behind you. Because I know where your next little spot is. Come on. I know where your spot is, just let me end this for the both of us. This is painful for the both of us, man. Wander. Get your balance together, my guy. I need to go that way. A little more that way. I need to go forward. Wait, no! I'm grabbing onto the very lobe of his head. Holy crap. That was close. That way. A little more. That's right, I'm right here. I'm right here. Come get some. I'm right here, man. Come on. Your heart's mine. This battle's over with. Wait, excuse me, what? Thank God! Thunder of the leg, you're done. Where are the souls at? Come on, come on, make it snappy. That was stressful. Huh? Who the heck are these guys? Well then, I suppose that's a mystery that I'm not going to solve until the next video. There. Done.